What a great clue. It's gonna help me a lot. How do I fucking get there, man? Soda's chat was way more racist before. Now it's pretty chill. Yeah, man. It was so racist here. As a white, I was really offended all the time. So racist. The fuck stream were you watching, dude? Oh my god, Clack, I'm not bringing that up. The whole gender tweet. Dude, that tweet started a fucking uproar. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. Everyone was just so ass mad, and I was taking a bath with a bath bomb. I was chilling. Alright, I'm still trying to figure out how to fucking get to that floor. There's gotta be something I'm missing here, and I'm getting ticked off. Take a wheel, full turn, and look around. Just a hint. I did that! Fine, I'll do it again. I thought I just noticed something. All right, I'm riding here. Shoot. Eyes peeled. We're scanning. Got the sheep. That is finished. Uh-huh. Got the little girl? Completed. Sheep and girl done. There's a sheep again. Uh-huh, uh-huh. There's the four fucks. I got them. That's almost full circle. There's a spot where you can drop down when you ride the wheel to the bottom. I saw the little platform, but I didn't see anywhere to go once I'm on that platform.
Hello, Soda Popper.
Why?
I paid your moderator vault best $5,000 to blacklist. Can't believe you didn't do it. How do I get my money back?
You don't. Get fucked. See, when I jump onto this thing, then what? Way down here now. There's nothing on this floor. I mean, do I jump down onto that? I feel like that's gonna kill me. Maybe. Maybe the platform triggers a scene. Maybe you're right. I'll try it, but I wouldn't be surprised if I fall through it and die, and then I have to do it all over again. Go back to the room. Back to the room. Wait, where the fuck is the room anyways? Oh, there it is. I don't know. Think I go back to the room? I'll try. All right, to the room, to the room. I think this is the right floor, right? Yeah, it is. I don't know. I'm running out of options. I want to get to that floor, but I can't. I don't know how to get there. I got three little fucking items that I've looted, and I don't know what to do with them. I got a fucking fridge. Can't interact. A child drawing. Wait, there's the four little bitches, right? And the sheep and everything. Maybe that's a hint. An insulin syringe. Can't do anything with it. Mom will take me to the Ferris wheel when sister's back. She promised. Okay. Something. Yeah, I don't see anything in here. I think this is just where I come from, and I don't do anything with it, unfortunately. You have to put every item in the room that you collected. Where do I put them then? Oh, fucking! I have to crouch. Uh-oh, it's gonna hit the wall. Whoa. There's many eyes on sister. Okay. Oh.
Is Ghostface a racist slur for white people?
Yes, it is. And I, as a white man, am offended as fuck. Room 111. It's locked. Okay. What? What's this gonna do? Oh, don't tell me I gotta... Oh, shoot. Can I fall in here? No, I can't. So there's a key here. What does that mean with the horses? Aha, I see. Now, okay, so let's just do this two at a time. Two at a time. I'm not gonna be able to memorize all this. So face towards it, face away. I'm starting with this one. So face towards it, and then I think face, oh shoot, which one was it? I think it was toward the door, actually. No, that's fucking away. That ain't towards the door. Okay, now this one, it's right by the door. This one's facing the door, I think. Or, yeah, kind of like that. This one's facing, I think, that way. One more? Oh, yeah, they are kind of facing each other. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Okay, this motherfucker is facing opposite direction here. Bing, bing, bong. And that last one is facing towards it. So, whoop. I win. Excuse me, I need to go down here. Please? Oh. Okay, that works. Oh. AV is changing. I already quit WoW. I'm not gonna. They could fix the game entirely at this point. I'm not coming back. Too late. I'm already deranking, and I already took my time off, so there's no chance in hell I'm going back to that. Is there nothing in here to loot? What? Hey, bit, whoop, motherfucker. What? There's gotta be something in here. Maybe I walk outside. I've unlocked a cutscene. Hey.
Well, well, well. Oh! What? What the frick? Door. Feel like I'm in the Matrix. Ah! No! Door, don't do it again. Trinity.
You just said you were a ghost. It's always been you. When I was doing the show, I never heard
you talk. After coming back to the city, have you noticed that Gao Wei is not normal? Actually, I always wondered if he is not a strange guy. 我唔可以打草惊蛇住。而家你嗱嗱声去停车场，我已经 set 好晒啦。之后再慢慢同你解释嗰部 DV 机嘅嘢啦。你隔篱有个测鬼器
，a ghost detector，
要小心加位。
The fuck, I'm Ghostbusters。A tool that detects spiritual power. It is tailor-made by Ghostface for our show. Okay. This thing doesn't do anything. Oh. Wayaku Creep, thanks for the sub. Why is it spinning like that? What? What? How's that fair? Can't move the pillar. All right, I'm going for it. Please don't lift this car that's right here. That'd be really unlucky. huh? How do I know which car she's gonna lift? Ah! Fuck you, asshole. Oh, man. You got claws. I'm dead. Just end it. Come on. My bad. Shit. This part is hard, man. How? What? Huh? What is that? What do you mean? Oh my gosh. No way I make it. Oh yeah. You mother effer. I think I just need to get to that car. That was kind of beeping at the end there. It's lagging? What's lagging? Hurry up and spawn, motherfucker. Okay. All right, I got a plan here, everyone. I've got a plan. I have to wait for her to path back, though. So it's going to take a second. But I've got the trail down. I need to see to go to the left of that purple car I'm looking right at. Okay, she's coming back now. Here we go. This pillar is my BFF. She is directly in front of me. Okay. Well, she's pathing back now, I think. Uh-huh, she won't turn around. All right. Now, I think this is the car I need to get to. I'm not positive, though. OK, turn around. Oh. What now? Go back upstairs? Hello? Think I'm far enough away. Okay, she's gonna turn around here. Okay, she's pathing to the left. I mean, she's facing me. She's facing me. I'm scared. I'm good. Doesn't matter. She ain't gonna turn around for a sec. I gotta get to that pillar. Get to the pillar. I think I'm good. I think I just beeline it now. No big deal. Now, does this open? What? What did that do? What the frick? I bet there's one over here to the right. Ah! No, come on, man. There she is. All right, well, now I know that's not it. Come on, girl, stop it. Is this it? Oh my gosh. Son of a, it's right there. Dude, I could have hit the E button. I had it!
Well, let's do it again.
Uh-huh. I get it. You have a path. Do your thing. Oh, there's another one right here, too. Oh, please. What's your range? Oh, gosh. Okay, I don't like that. Oh, that's fine now. Yeah, that's because you're good. Is that it? Am I done? There's one more. Where? Oh, excuse me. Way at the beginning. It's the only red light I see. It's way at the beginning. Yeah, that one, right? Okay, she's on the other side of this pillar here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. Okay, she's gonna turn around here. I'm waiting for her to turn around. I'm looking at the arrow. She's turned around. I can't look, though. Okay, now I can go. Uh-huh. Look at you go. Wow, you lift cars. You're so strong. Come on, baby. Get to the pillar. I beeline it all the way. Do I press this button? Oh. Left. Right. Ah! How's that my fault? You crazy hoe. Oh, the compass. I see. Okay. Compass. Fuck that one. Later, bitch. Aha. Oh. Oh, man. Okay. Bing, bing. What? What? Where is she? Oh. The compass? Do I still have a compass? Oh my god, I kind of do. Okay.
Imagine the ghost girl shoving those long nails down your pee-hole craigasm.
Yep. Again, as I said, I am horny. What? Listen, I can see the frames are really having a hard time right now. Yeah, look at that. It is smooth as butter for me. Sucks to be you guys. What the? Hello. Hi, friend. Okay, bye, friend. You don't look like a friend.
Hello. 你醒咗啦？ 真係辛苦曬你啦。 冇曬病痛嘅感覺， 真係太好啦。
鬼面姐， 呢度係邊度啊？ 嘉慧呢？ 我哋快啲揾埋嘉慧， 一齊離開呢個爛鬼地方啊！
离开？ 我为什么要离开啊？ 这里简直就是天堂。
What?
你懂不懂自己有多久没吃过饭， 多久没睡过觉啊？ 只要摸清规律就可以行走自如， 还可以摆脱时间的束缚。 这么棒的地方， 我又怎么舍得走啊？ 不过说回头， 你也有很大功劳。 如果没有你在这， 这个空间就不会连接得这么妥当，这么稳定。这段时间我都搜集了不少素材，我都等不及，现在就想去欣赏一下。你探讨下先啦，是这样先啦。鬼面，鬼面。喂。
All right. Well, that look. Woo! So basically, woo! Next game, woo!